Hey guys, I'm Faith, I'm a member of Step Up. As you saw on the show, our routine was mainly street, and with that you have to be fresh, funky and confident. In order to get this routine right, you have to be really sharp, keeping the energy levels up and extremely sassy. Another thing to remember with this routine is you have to be unique. Everyone should have their own personality and that should come across in the moves. Okay, now we're gonna show you our favorite part of the routine. The first step is stepping on your right foot and clicking with your right hand. And then the same with your left foot and your left hand. And then again with your right foot and your right hand. Right, left, right. After that, you raise your left foot and your right foot. It's hard to balance, but the moves are quicker than this. And then you go, you'd like touch your heart. Now let's put all that together. So you go right, left, right, up. And then you're going to step out and make sure you're really strong with this. So it's fisted and it's just a straight jump out. After that, you do a thinking pose. So you kind of slant on your left side. So the move again is left foot straight, right foot pointed and slightly bent to the left side. Right, left, right, up, out, point. Okay, we're gonna do the final bit of the section. After pointing on your head, you twist your fingers round while your body moves with the fingers, kind of. You'll see what I mean. One, two. With that, your right foot goes down with it. Now everything full speed. Five, six, seven, eight. This bit's my favorite part of the dance. It's a shoulder roll. So you roll your right shoulder and make sure your right elbow is straight and doesn't like loosely move. So we go roll, roll, click. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. So if you're gonna tackle this routine, remember to be confident, remember to have individuality. Girls, be sassy, men, be masculine, and the most important thing is to have energy and enjoy it. I was gonna change my-